Well, skin again does play a vital role in protecting our bodies. It serves as a protective shield for our internal organs against heat and light and infection. And Dr. Dieguez, tell us again too, what else does the skin do as far as this protective role?
So our skin is the largest organ in our body. Its main function is to protect us from our environment, particularly bacteria, viruses, fungus, and unwanted substances. Normally, our skin sheds, our skin has about 1,000 different species of bacteria, and this is what we call normally skin flora. When we see a disruption of the skin flora and of the skin layers, this can lead to a skin infection.
Okay, good to know. And speaking of, you just mentioned skin layers, and we actually have an image that features the layers of the skin. And Dr. Dieguez, we'd like you to take a look at it and please explain what the layers are.
Okay, so simple. Basically, we have three layers. We have the epidermis, we have the dermis, and the subcutaneous fatty tissue. Our skin is like an onion. It has multiple layers. The deeper the skin layer that gets affected, the worse the infection is going to be. So in the first layer, the epidermis, it has it's a thin yet tough part of our body that acts as a protective shell. The most important aspect of this and the way it protects our shell is from our environment and from the harmful substances that occur around our environment. One of the things that it also does is that it continuously sheds. It's always regenerating its cells. And also, you can find tens of thousands of dead epidermal cells constantly, every minute of our day, just sloughing off.